Captain Marvel. I liked the movie, and I don't really understand the hate for it, but I will say this. Is this really the right movie at the right time? Welcome to Into the Comic Verse. I'm Ryan, and today we're going to be talking about Captain Marvel again because I liked the movie. It was a good time, and I don't really necessarily understand why everybody hated it, but whatever. On that note, though, do I really think that this movie was the right choice for Marvel to say, yeah, girls are cool now? No, I really don't. And did they do a good job when it comes to what they call their feminist project? No, I don't. I feel like this was a poor excuse to do something new and have something be a fad, which equality and feminism is quite the checklist that everybody has been trying to get on in their movies lately. It seems to be a political move, and I feel like that's what this was. I'm not saying that I feel like this movie in general was oversaturated with political views, or at least I didn't feel like that was. Maybe it was and I didn't notice, or there were just some there in there that I shrugged off. Who cares? It didn't rub off like that. It didn't come off as a big giant middle finger to men, and that's what I feel like a lot of people were expecting. And maybe that's why that it got so much hate, because they're just people be trolling. But Captain Marvel, really? Do you really think that was the right person to start with? I have been saying for years that we need a Black Widow movie. Why can't we have a Black Widow movie? And what's wrong with having a Black Widow movie? I personally thought it would have been so cool to have a Black Widow, Hawkeye, and Nick Fury movie all together to kind of show how S.H.I.E.L.D. started, or to see how S.H.I.E.L.D. works, and have Black Widow be the main protagonist in that. I think that would have been so cool. And yet years go by, movies go by, and we never saw Black Widow shine as much as we really should have her. And I feel like that's just because the studio is afraid of her. Which is saying something, because I know that they will be making a Black Widow movie. I know that it's coming. But the thing is, it had to come after a Captain Marvel movie? Why? It's such a weird thing to do. And maybe for them to be afraid of such a... I mean, she's a very rough around the edges kind of character. We even learned that she goes out of her way to make sure that she can be infertile for the spy agency that she's with. I mean, there's red in her ledger, you know? She didn't start out as a good guy. So maybe the studio didn't think that she would be a good role model? I call BS on that. In fact, I call so much BS on that that I think that makes her the most respectable person to represent women, because she clearly overcame it. And for them to ignore that fact and move and put her in the side speaks way louder in the opposite sense of equality, in my opinion. The Captain Marvel movie was good, but a Black Widow movie would have been great. It would have been better, because it would have made us even care more about her character in Infinity War. We cared about her, yes, but put her up against Captain America, put her up against Thor. Where's her cares? Like, how charismatic is she compared to those? She only shines brightly with other people. We would have been more at the edge of our seat if we would have had them take the time to build her character, and we would have been more invested in her fights in Infinity War and in her struggles when it comes to any of the stuff that she faced. I feel like she was something that could have been utilized so much earlier, and the studio chose not to. Whether that's because she doesn't have superpowers, whether that's because she has red in her ledger, or whatever you want to call it, I call it a missed opportunity and a poor excuse of being trying to be political in this freaking toxic social justice culture. It's ridiculous. Am I wrong? Comment down below. Tell me what you think. Do you really honestly think that Captain Marvel is better than Black Widow? Or, I mean, that's a hard question, but do you really think that Captain Marvel should have came first before Black Widow? Do you really think that Scarlett Johansson can't be the face of the MCU for women? That's bullcrap in itself. I'll call you out on that right now because she is freaking amazing, she's funny, and she can kick some butt. Comment down below, tell us what you thought of Captain Marvel, and if you want a Black Widow movie, and if you're like me, who thinks that it should have came much, much sooner. Thank you guys so much for tuning in here today at Nerdy Blurb TV, where we do a bunch of nerdy things for no freaking reason, and I just love being able to talk to you guys. Thank you guys so much for being so supportive. If you have a response to this or any other video that we come out with, be sure to comment down below, but send in your video because we love to promote you and just get you out there because I love that kind of stuff. I love being able to interact with cool people like you. So thank you guys so much, and until next time, keep it clean. Left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much. Or you'll be left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. Thank you guys so much for tuning in here today at Nerdy Blurb TV and checking out this video. Consider subscribing if you're into this kind of stuff because we like to keep it nerdy here and interact with cool individuals such as yourself. Have a great day.